In this episode, here are some of the best embroidery machines you should consider buying if you will be purchasing one anytime soon. Through extensive research, I have put together a list of options that will meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's performance price or its particular use, we have got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like, video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Brother PE535 Embroidery Machine. A USB port on this machine is a valuable feature for users that prefer to import new designs outside the 80 built-in designs already available on the machine. There is a 4-inch by 4-inch embroidery field that is useful for many of the most common designs. Unlike many other machines, this is only available as an embroidery machine and doesn't work as a sewing machine. It does have a large color touchscreen to provide a design preview to users. Singer 4-in-1 Futura Quartet Portable Sewing Machine. As a 4-in-1 option, this machine can be used for sewing, quilting, embroidery, and serging. It has 6 fully automatic one-step buttonholes and a 1 endless buttonhole feature, along with 215 built-in sewing stitches. Other excellent features of the machine include a swift smart threading, drop and sew bobbin system, and an automatic thread cutter. It has a 10x6-inch embroidery hoop with a multi-hooping capability, and there are several accessories available in the package. It doesn't have a large LCD screen like many other machines on the market, and it uses buttons and knobs for controls. find anything that passed your preferences? If you did, then click the link in the description box to catch these items that are the best offer. Let us know if you have a product in mind that you would like to see in our next video. Write our comments and suggestions, and our research team will work their best to give you a fair and square product review. If you want to be a part of our growing community, then click the bell icon by doing, so you can also get the chance to more of our videos. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope everyone has a great day, and until next time, I will see you guys later.